Sushant Singh Rajput's family lawyer Vikas Singh recently claimed that there are very, very high chances that it was a murder. Singh, a former additional solicitor general, said that after the death of the 34-year-old actor, his flatmate Siddharth Pithani remained in constant touch with the bereaved family till the time an FIR was filed. Singh said, "Till the time we filed the FIR, Pithani was in contact with the family and gave an impression that it was a suicide and that Sushant was under depression. The family was believing the same. But once the FIR was registered, he was helping Riya by sharing that email. It was at that point that the family felt it could be a murder. Now from what he has done and questions that have appeared, the chances are very, very high that it could be a murder,"